Hey, what's up? I'm Adam Bobro, and I'm about to go talk to some table tennis fans to find out what's going on with the fans right now. What are they thinking? Who are they cheering for? And a little bit more info. Come with me. What's your name?
Arif.
Try again.
Arif, not
Arif. Oh, you're right. Okay, Arif. Question might be tough. It is, what is your name, Robert?
People call me Ping Pong Chen. People call me Ping Pong Chen. People call me Ping Pong Chen.
What is your name?
It's Caillou.
Winnie, what's your name?
Winnie.
I knew that. Oh, that's so crazy. One for one, I passed the test. Okay, why do they call you Ping Pong Chen?
Because I'm always a champion.
Damn! Okay, Arif, where are you from?
I'm originally from Pakistan. I live here in US.
Cool, where are you from?
From China.
Hong Kong.
Whoa! Who are you supporting in this World Championships?
I can only name one. Can I name a team?
Sure.
The China team.
Mima Ito, because she's the coolest.
Ito?
Mima Ito?
She's good too. But she's number third. She might not win. Chinese are better.
Why is she the coolest?
Because she's not afraid of any attacks or anything.
She's not afraid of anything, period.
Yeah, exactly.
And she takes it, she
number
goes
six.
Forward.
He's not here, so sad. But Malone is my favorite. But I also love Fan Zhendong, he's here.
So. Do you think he's gonna win?
I think so.
Fan Zhendong will win very, very likely.
Lin Gaoyuan and Fan Zhendong and Zhao Qihao. Lin Gaoyuan play him, right? I was like 3-1 and then 3-3 and then, my God, he heartbreaking, you know?
Gaoyuan. And he takes it in game seven.
Last question. You ready for it? Who had the best hand switch of any Chinese woman player in the last 10 years?
Last 10 years, Zhang Yining.
Best hand switch? Switch her hand?
Her.
We'll give you partial credit for that. I was gonna say Feng Yaolan, but Zhang Yining is incredible. One of the greatest of all time. Hey, good job. Caillou. Hey, Winnie. Who won the last three world championships in men's singles?
Ma Long.
Can you be more specific?
3 in a row.
100%. You nailed it. You passed the flying colors. Winnie, thanks a bunch.